Sure. I mean, today is one of my favorite days of the year. I love the field trip game. I'm so thankful for everyone who was willing to participate from, you know, our administration and our staff here that takes on this massive task of organizing, you know, the event. You know, it's something near and dear to my heart, and they share that, which I'm very grateful for and don't take for granted. And then all the schools, you know, year after year now, this is year 13, I think, of it. I think we had to take one off, so probably our 12th field trip game that we've been able to host. You know, and the momentum that's been built, I think everybody understands the value of it, you know. So to bring all those kids in here and have them screaming their heads off like that and playing Taylor Swift, I think we played every song she's ever written, I think, and we should. And so, which is saying something, because there's a lot. I know there's a lot of songs. It was an awesome day. It just was. And I loved the first quarter, the way we came out and just, you know, played nearly flawlessly in that first quarter. The way the ball moved inside and out, the way we defended, getting out to a lead like we did right off the bat. I think that's just shown so much progress. And then give Weber State a ton of credit. I thought they really did a nice job of just settling in themselves and getting comfortable. They defended us well, and then I thought they executed very well throughout the game. And so, you know, it was a good test today, and I thought we had a lot of people step up, you know, and play big minutes. And again, everybody scored today, which, you know, that's one of those perfect scenarios for a team. So overall, just a very, very fun field trip game and a great win for us.
I know we talked about it a little bit when you tied the record, but it is now yours alone. Any thoughts on what that means for you and your time here at Oregon State?
Well, I mean, it's dreamy. It's just dreamy. I mean, that's the thing. You know, I don't get too tied to that stuff. You know, at this point, I'm older now. but man, it does signify, you know, just what the massive blessing it is for me to be the coach here as long as I have. And I, you know, those moments, those milestones, we just talked as a team in the locker room about it. And, you know, the team was awesome, by the way, and they're celebrating it with me. But you just talk about the milestone allows you the opportunity to reflect. And then when you start, you know, we don't ever really pause and think back too much. You don't have time for that. And what's the point in that? And so then you pause and reflect, and it's like, man, A, it's been a long time. B, you know, I've got to coach some amazing humans and work with amazing humans and be supported by amazing humans. I mean, this has been a pinch me run that to this point that we've been a part of. And I say we, me, Carrie, the kids, my parents, you know, just the whole crew, you know, that has been a part since day one. And so I'm just grateful. You know, I look back, and it is truly a blessing. I will say this as well. I said it last week when I tied, you know, the record was tied with Aki Hill, you know, just a legend. She is truly that. That's as special a human as I know. She's been a big part of what we do. She's been so selfless and so giving and encouraging. I mean, she'd made phone calls. I have voice messages from her that I won't delete because they meant that much to me over the years. And so to be, you know, mentioned in the same category is surreal. It's surreal, you know, and so it's really fun to be a part of, you know, and so that's what it means to me. It's just a massive honor, you know. The last thing I would say in regards to it is I look back at what Aki's done. I've been able to observe her alums that have returned, and she's been here to greet them and hang out with them, and I love the love and respect that her alums have for her. It's inspiring to watch those relationships, and our team, our current team, has benefited from watching those relationships, and they've benefited from Aki over the years. Well, when she was coaching, they didn't have a basketball center. I know at least for a portion of her career, her office was downstairs in a small, I mean, it was referred to as a closet, not by her, by others that described her office. You know, and so you think of what we have now and what I've been able to recruit to over the years and our staff, and, you know, I have nothing but massive respect for her, you know, so that's why it's so special.
AJ, earlier in the season here, the team's 5-0. How do you feel like the team is playing and coming together at this point in the season?
Well, you know, games like this where everybody scores, that's special. And being able to, you know, rotate through our bench. Like, we have a deep bench. And, you know, we get to see that in practice. We're competing really well against each other. So getting out on the court and seeing everybody execute and go and do what they do is really special. So I think it's going to be a great season, you know, continuing to see that and continuing to see everyone go to their best stuff.
And Reagan, I understand, is it true elementary ed is your major? So today, the kids, this is a fun day for you?
Oh, yeah. This is by far my favorite game of the year. I mean, I am an early ed major. I want to teach kindergarten or first grade. But just children in general just is my happy place. And so this game is so fun. I mean, the kids go crazy. I was shooting that last free throw, and I couldn't hear myself. I mean, they were screaming at the beginning of the fourth quarter, I think, or something like that. And it was so loud. And it's such a cool environment to play in. And it's such a unique opportunity for those kids. It was so fun. My coach Eli just told me about someone who wanted to trade their beaver hat for a beaver basketball in the middle of the game behind the bench. And I mean, it just means so much to these kids. So I'm glad that we could pull out a win and put on a show for them. So I hope they had fun.
Thanks. Coach, in your long history here, you guys have only started 5-0 a couple of times. But in three out of those four times, excluding today, you guys have made the March Madness tournament. And every season, you've had a winning season. How much stock do you put in a winning streak like this to begin the season, considering what's to come, obviously, when you guys hit Pac-12 play?
Yeah, that's a great question. I don't know if I look at, you know, a 5-0 start as much as the way we're playing. You know, a lot of times that is determined by who you play and when, and so you can't always control wins. But I can say that the things that are true of this team are true of those teams. And that's what I'm really encouraged by. You can never predict how many wins you're going to get or whether you'll make the tournament. But I would tell you that the way this team competes day in and day out, the skill set that we have that's emerging, that how quickly we're growing, it points to that. You know, I remember the first time we made it. We played Notre Dame here. We lost. We were up at half, and we lost a kind of – it ended up being – 9, something like that at the end, but that's because we had to foul. And after the game, their coach, you know, legend, Muffet McGraw, said that's a tournament team, you know. And I would say that's probably would be said, that same statement would probably be said about this team right now, based upon the different looks that we can give you, the way we're defending, the way we're rebounding, you know, and how difficult we are to guard. And so I think, you know, everything right now is pointing in the right direction, and I'm really encouraged by that. They're hungry, they're super competitive, you know, and what you described as far as March Madness is what they want, you know, and you got a group that's doing all the right things, saying they want that. Yeah, I think we're going to be a tough out every night.
AJ, there seems to be just a level of physicality with this team. I noticed in that second half when you guys were full court pressing, you guys were going and attacking the ball, trying to get those jump balls, put the ball back in your possession. Where does that physicality come from with this team?
Like Coach said, we're super competitive in practice. I think in a positive way, you know, we're going after each other. And it's seen perfectly executed on the court. You know, Kelsey's getting in there and getting those jump balls down low. Like, it's because her and Reagan are down there bullying each other in the paint. So it's just those reps in practice and that, like, hunger that we all have to, you know, go to the tournament and reach our goals.
Mm-hmm. And one more question for you, Reagan. First of all, I'll kind of respond on that. Do you like being the bully down low? And kind of a tie back with that. You know, this is your fifth double-double to start this season. Do you get sick and tired of double doubles? Do you want to get more triple doubles? I'm just curious.
Well, first to the bully question, I mean, I got bullied by brothers, so I feel like the tables have turned, so I feel like it's my turn in a way. But as far as double double go, I'm just happy to perform for my team. It was amazing to see everybody score tonight and everybody contribute, and that just showed that I can have an off night and I can rely on my teammates to do what they need to do and get us a win. And so it's been fun getting to experience it with these girls, and we're excited to make a run.
AJ, one last question. You're a junior. You've been here 3 years now. To be part of the team that that pushes your coach into that all-time win record, what does that mean to the team? And does that bring the team together, being, you know, part of that accomplishment?
Yeah, it's special. You know, I came here because of how he recruited me, and, you know, the people he brings in and the staff that he has, like, they're special people, and it's an honor to play for him. You know, I know I trust him and he trusts me, so being able to be a part of that for, you know, 2 years now has been super cool. And I'm glad to be a part of this.
Good. Yep.
Awesome. Thanks, y'all.
Go Beavs.
Go Beavs.